memorize you, walking is into music. Your dress lies against the cheeks and hollow of your thighs, like running water. Your breast nods yes to each step. The dress cinches not a syllable of you. Articulate eyes wink from your breast and belly, signal from your throat, beckon from your knees, your waist, your mobile shoulders. Yes, your body makes eyes at me from every sailing. Promises, warm, lavish promises, curved, colored, finished in warm velvet like baby rabbits. Were I Pygmalion, O God, I would make you exactly as you are in all dimensions. From your warm hair to your intimate toes, would you be holy in your own image? I would change nothing, add or take away. The same full red flower would model for your mouth. And from the same seashores would I bring the small translucent deer shape of your ears. Oh, the lovely throat that I could duplicate, the tender arms. I would shape your breasts in the shape of the hungry little faces they are now, and tip them with the same quick mouths. I could not make your eyes deeper than they are, nor softer to look into. Nor could I turn your hips, your thighs, your loins, in a sweeter curve. How would I name you? Need you ask? You know. By the scarlet and the blue you wear, when love is upon you, by the yellow tongues, by the warm white fragrance, by the slender leaves. Why am I looking at you like this? Only because I want to remember this, all this. The musty glasses and the checkered tablecloth, cigarette butts, burnt matches, spilled beer, crumbled napkins, the jukebox, and the way the fingered piano edged the dancers on to exaggerate their coupling gestures, the recording orgasms of the saxophone. Hey, bartender, isn't it about time we had one on the house? Darling, oh, I want to remember you always, everywhere, in a tavern, or in a church, asleep or taking bath. I must not ever forget the look in your eyes when you had drunk and wanted to hurry home and be loved to sleep.
Someone you The number of 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 the number of